He could have stopped it. All he had to do was surrender.
Been tried and hung in a few days.
When I heard you spotted Greyhawk up here, I broke open a bottle of scotch I hadn't tasted since the day he escaped. It was 1882. I'm old.